I do like that Queer Eye show, though. Anybody watch that? Anybody? Right? It's a really good show. It's a really, you know the one I'm talking about. It used to be Queer Eye for the straight guy, and now it's just Queer Eye for anybody who could really use a hand around here. Right? It's a good one. I think it's a really good rebrand for gay men, honestly. Because, like, in my experience, gay men, they're just like the other men, but you're just, like, supposed to pretend to like them more. Right? Like, you're just, like, obligated. Like, yeah, I'll let you touch my butt, I guess, like, once in June. I don't know. It's just, I don't know. I think it's a really good show. I love that show a lot. I don't like on that show, one of them will always be like, you know what? Stephanie's story is just proof. It's just proof that anybody who needs to make a change in their life can make a change. And I always feel like, no, not really. It's pretty much proof that anybody can make a change if five professionals descend upon their life with the unlimited budget of Netflix, buy them a whole new wardrobe, fix up their entire house, and they get a week off work. Like, yeah, I think I could do it too. Like, I think I could handle that. I don't know. Like, I would give my left nut for a social worker at this point. Like, what? Like, what, really? And they think that we're just, like, sitting there watching this show, like, yes, so proud of you, baby, so proud. Like, no, I'm laying in my bed, tits deep in Cheetos, just like, you, bitch. Fuck. I don't know. I'm not that proud of you. I'm not that proud of you. You had the ideal conditions. That's not that impressive. Whatever. I don't know. And then I don't like it on that show when one of them will always be like, you know, it's been really hard and it's been really tough, but if my story can help just one kid, it'll all be worth it. And I always feel like, yeah, but like, who's the kid though? You know, like, which kid? Like, you don't get to pick which kid. Like, you could live your life just like 100% authentically yourself, help just one kid, and that kid is just 100% as gay as you, but also like an arsonist. You know what I mean? Like, not worth it. I wouldn't risk it.